Learn how to create an elevator in Room Planner. First, open the 2D plan and expand the room to make space for the elevator. Draw walls to create the elevator cabin, then switch to the 3D plan. Click Add Furniture, Build, Windows and Doors, Elevator. Here you'll find everything needed for the elevator setup. Start by adding doors, then proceed with the panels. Select the elevator cabin room, click the floor, open the change color menu, go to metal, and select a metallic texture. Next, click a wall, open the change color menu, choose metal and apply it to all walls by clicking apply to all. What else can we add? A mirror could enhance the space. Click add furniture, decoration, mirrors, wall mirrors, select an option, and place it inside the cabin. Additionally, you can add panels from the same elevator category in the catalog. That's it. Your elevator is ready.